have a leak here on this galv cold line. Both the hot and cold risers are galvanized in this building. It is scheduled for a repipe. We typically do, you know, one or two risers a year until they're all done. As you can see, the hot was already a brass MIP into the galv T, and it was fine. So we're just going to go back with brass MIPs into the T's and come out with copper. I know everyone's going to say, oh, 6 inches of brass, which is fine. I get it. But I've never actually had an issue with the MIPs into the T's. Now, if I was putting an FIP onto the galv threads, then I can understand, because the galv threads are always going to be thinner as they're threaded. And the electrolysis eats at that a lot faster, and those always leak. But again, on the MIPs and the T's, I've never had an issue. Just swapping those out, and we're putting in nice new Dahl globe valves. I like these valves, again, because you can change the bonnets in the future for a quick shutdown. The risers were really rough, so hopefully we get the okay to change them very soon. Thanks.